I remember when Korn put out a demo tape, and I remember saying to myself two things. One, the first thing I said was, this is not for me, in stronger, much stronger terms than that. But the second thing I thought to myself, coming out of like a punk rock and metal and everything, it's like pretty easy to be less than congratulatory towards Korn. You know, they operate in a different sphere than us, and have for many years. But last year, when we and you got to back me up on this, because I don't want to be the only one saying this, but like we were, I guess last summer, playing Download Festival in England, and it just happened to be out in the crowd, because I kind of wanted to see, you know, what has kept Korn in this business so long. And I was in a crowd of like, I don't know, probably 30, 40,000 people, and like half my age, 20 years old, 17 years old, and it was an unfuckwithable performance by Korn. Like I had to eat my humble pie and put my foot in my mouth, because you can't, when you see an audience that size responding like that, and then the band's so obviously firing on all cylinders and has that level of talent, I'm always going to be impressed, you know. I am. Yeah. I'm just like
undeniable.
I was like, the thing that I disliked about them back then is the thing that I really appreciate about them now, which is it's very weird music at that scale. At the scale of like being a headliner at a major European like hard rock heavy metal festival and bringing it that hard and being that weird. I mean, there's scat, there's like bizarre guitar playing. It really is weird. Slap bass.